Hello everybody, Gummyman here at Gummyman.com, helping you get started online. Welcome back to the Get Online course. In the last few videos, we have been looking at some of the options you can use to buy a domain name to get started online. And in this video, I'm going to show you one of the other options, which is GoDaddy. GoDaddy is the one I used to launch my first website back in 2018. Good thing is a bit similar to the others that we have looked at so far, Namecheap and Google Domains. Just put in your domain name that you are looking for right here in the search bar, and then you'll get a lot of results that you can choose from. So you will get information about whether the domain name is still available or not. Some domain names will be very expensive if it's already purchased. I recommend you look for something else rather than purchasing a domain name for like $2,000 or $500. So anyways, if it's still available and you are interested in taking it, just click on add to cart button and then you choose the period for which you want to register this domain name. In most cases, the period is about 1 year to 3 to 5, up to 10 years. Namecheap gives you up to 10 years. You can connect the website builder which we have seen so far through all the three options that we have looked at. Google has it via the Google sites, sites.google.com. Namecheap has a free website builder, same with GoDaddy. I used the one for GoDaddy a while back. It's perfect if you are doing a few things, if you don't want a lot of customization. But for me, I really needed a lot of power and a lot of customization, so I instead preferred Wix for this user interface, the drag and drop interface, to make it very easy for me to customize my website. Next, you want to try out the website builder and see what you can do with it. I used GoDaddy to create a beautiful website, a very powerful website, only that I didn't know how to customize it as I wanted. And it's just that's GoDaddy there for you. If you are looking for options for buying domain names, GoDaddy is one of them. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did like the video, please click the like button and share the video to your friends. If you know someone that has been looking to create a website to get their business online, make sure to share this course with them. And if it was helpful, make sure to subscribe to the channel and click the notification button so that you don't miss the other videos that we'll be releasing in the future. Now, before I let you go in this video, let me just show you one last option which you can use. It's not the last option. In the next video, we are going to look at the one last option, which is Wix. But here is BlueHost. And when you use BlueHost, you get to use WordPress for your website design. It's well integrated with WordPress. And with BlueHost, you get to host more than one website, just like with the other hosts like GoDaddy and Namecheap. But with BlueHosting, there are different types of hosting, like shared hosting, can connect unlimited websites, and you have unlimited storage and unlimited bandwidth. All that cool stuff. If you want, please come check it out here on BlueHost.com. I'm going to leave all the links below in the video description. Now I want us to move on to some of the cool stuff like creating a Facebook business account, business manager. If you manage different accounts, if you help different clients manage their Facebook accounts, Facebook pages, I'm going to show you how to create a business manager account that will help you do that all in one place. And the best part of it is free. That's what we are going to look at after looking at how to purchase a domain name using Wix. And then we shall look at how to choose a template for your website. Alright, thank you so much for watching this one, and I hope to see you in the next video.